Muslim communities now, which are called Palawas. Quite those ashes and as well as ashes.
Don't bother.